네, 반갑습니다.
안녕하세요. 박현식입니다.
How are you? What do you feel right now?
지금 소감이 어떠세요?
역시나 항상 이런 기자회견은 긴장이 되는 것 같아요.
Yeah, I think every press conference is kind of getting nervous.
네, 오늘 기자회견도 성실과 제가 임하겠습니다.
I'll do my best here in the press conference in the Philippines.
I'll also do my best because I'm quite starstruck right now. So fighting to me, our friends from the media have a lot of questions for you right now, but I will be asking those questions on behalf of everyone.
지금 미디어에서 많은 질문들 준비하셨는데 MC분이 대신 읽어주신다고 합니다.
Thank you.
Okay. First question is from our friends from Pulp Magazine and GMA. Do you think your character as An Min-hyuk in Strong Woman Do Bong-soon is similar to your personality?
네, 첫 번째 질문은 드라마 도봉순에서 안민혁 배역과 실제에서 되게 비슷하신지?
비슷하긴 한데요. 실제 성격에서는 조금 제가 많이 하이가 돼야 안민혁과 좀 비슷한 것 같습니다.
So he shares that it's kind of similar, but he needs to be a bit more high for him to be able to act like 안민혁.
처음부터 끝까지 하이를 유지해야 안민혁이 되는 것 같습니다.
He really has to sustain that highness for him to be acting like one.
Oh, I see. Next question is, your career as an actor is currently at a point where it's very exciting. So far, among the characters that you have played, who do you feel is the closest to you personally, like personality, attitude, etc.?
지금까지 많은 배역들을 맡아오셨을 텐데, 그 중에서 제일 비슷하신 성격과 비슷한 캐릭터가 있다면
대체로 그래도 제 안에서 나오는 것들이긴 한데요. 가장 비슷했던 거는 삼류사회에서 유창수 역을 맡았을 때인 것 같아요.
Everything actually comes within him, but in the film 삼류사회, the
High Society,
High Society, English term, sorry. The role that he took was the closest one to his real personality.
Next question is from our friends from Unang Hirit. Strong Woman Do Bong-soon is currently airing on GMA Network. Can you share with us your experience while shooting the drama?
네, 현재 GMA 네트워크에서 도봉순이 방영이 되고 있습니다. 드라마를 촬영하면서 느낀 점 또는 아니면 기억에 남는 에피소드가 혹시 있으시면 좀 알려주세요.
일단 여자 주인공이 힘이 세다는 그런 판타지적인 요소의 드라마인데요. 맨 처음에는 많은 분들이 과연 좋아해 주실까라는 걱정이 있었었는데 지금 이 반응을 보니까 굉장히 좋은 것 같고요. 한국에서는 굉장히 뜨거운 반응을 보였어요. 그래서 앞으로도 계속 많은 관심과 사랑 부탁드립니다.
At first, actually, because of the role of the girl, the main character girl, is kind of they were kind of worried because some audience may not like her because of her weird personality, but as he sees right now that it's very much booming in the Philippines, just like how it boomed in Korea, they are very much satisfied.
보통은 이제 남자 주인공이 힘이 세고 여자 주인공을 좀 이렇게 보살피고 좀 보호하는 그런 이야기들이 많았는데 그 반대의 입장이 되어 보니까 여자가 힘이 센 것도 나쁘지 않은 것 같아요.
Yeah, well, usually, you know, the boys are more powerful than girls. But in this drama, the theme is that the girl is more powerful than boys, and which he find it actually good that the girls is actually stronger than the boy.
Yes. Sure, yes. A lot of fans of Compliment Do Bong-soon here, right?
Yes.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Next question is from The Soul Story. 2017 has been a fruitful year for you, especially with your acting career. What are your plans for 2018? Are there any goals that you'd like to achieve in the near future?
글쎄요, 2017년에 그래도 도봉순이라는 작품을 통해서 이렇게 많은 사랑을 받게 돼서 굉장히 감사하고 기쁘고요.
He is currently really thankful that in 2017 the Do Bong-soon has really boomed up and everyone is loving him.
그리고 2018년에는 이제 슈체라는 작품을 통해서 또 다시 한번 여러분들과 만날 수 있을 것 같습니다.
And in coming 2018, he's going to be back with you guys in the film name Shoots. Yes.
All right. Next question from Mix. How does it feel to finally be able to return, especially that now that you're having your first solo fan meeting in the country?
네, 필리핀에 배우로서 첫 팬미팅을 팬미팅으로 팬들을 맞이하는 소감을 말씀해 주시겠어요?
제가 필리핀에 진짜 소나이에서 파병을 왔었던 적이 있어요.
So are you guys familiar with the 진짜 소나이, the real?
Yeah, real man.
Yeah, so he was actually in the Philippines here.
Yeah.
Do you guys still remember that?
Yeah. 네. 거기서 너무 좋은 인상을 받아서 언젠가 팬분들을 좀 이렇게 만날 수 있으면 좋겠다라는 생각을 했었는데 드디어 이렇게 배우로서 또 여러분들을 만나게 되어서 굉장히 기쁘고요. 정말 행복한 날을 보내고 가겠습니다.
So once he came here for the real man, he really had a good impression about Philippines. And he is really glad that he came back here as an actor, and he is very much thankful as well.
And we're really glad that you came back here too. Aren't we, guys?
Yes.
We're very happy that he's back here with us. Definitely, I am personally very happy, I just want to say. Next, from Cosmo.ph, describe your perfect day from the beginning until the end.
형식님이 생각할 때 가장 이상적인 하루 일과를 말씀해 주시겠어요?
놀고 먹고 자고
play eat sleep
최고의 하루죠.
That's the best ever routine.
네, 아무 생각 없이 그냥 쉴 수 있는 그런 하루.
A day which he can completely just not think about anything and he can rest.
가끔 게임도 하고
he plays games sometimes.
노래방도 가고
go to karaoke sometimes
친구들이랑 술도 마시고
drink with friends 네.
그럼 그냥 일상적인 하루가 가장 최고의 하루가 아닐까요?
I think the you know the normal days the which we live every day is the best thing for him.
Speaking of playing and drinking and all those everyday things, the next question is kind of related from Q Media. What do you usually do to relieve stress?
네, 그 전 질문에 이어서 스트레스를 받으면 어떻게 푸시나요?
저는 보통 집에서 그냥 컴퓨터 게임을 많이 하는 편이에요.
Yeah, so he usually play computer games at home.
네. 아니면 볼링을 치러 갈 때도 있고
or he is also fond of playing bowling.
네, 아니면 스쿠버 다이빙을 할 때가 있고
스쿠버 다이빙 too?
네. 맞네요. 네.
Yeah, it's kind of a lot.
Philippines is very good for scuba diving, right?
Philippines, scuba diving으로 유명한데
아, 그래서 굉장히 하고 싶었었는데 네. 아쉽게도 이번에는 못하고 갈 것 같아요.
Yeah, so he really wanted to try, but because of his busy schedule, you know.
네, 다음에 한번 꼭 하러 오겠습니다.
He's gonna come back for that.
Yes, for that, specifically. You're gonna be in the airport again, right?
공항에서 기다리십니다.
Thank you!
Alright, next question. This one is from Philippine Concerts, Manila Korea Times, and the Philippine Cable Convention. First question is, can you tell us what kind of movie would you like to do?
어떤 장르의 영화에 출연하고 싶으신지?
일단 제가 영화를 한 번도 아직은 한 적이 없기 때문에 사실은 어떤 장르라도 할 수 있으면 굉장히 행복할 것 같아요.
Well, so far he didn't, he's not exposed to like movie actings yet, so he's gonna be really fun if he can actually participate in any kinds of genre.
개인적으로는 이제 뭐 느와르나 그런 액션물도 굉장히 좋아하고요. 제가 즐겨 보는 영화 장르는 좀 SF 영화를 좀 좋아하는 것 같아요.
He also personally is interested in action, but he watches a lot of SF genre.
Science fiction.
Yeah.
Science fiction. Okay.
어벤져스 같은
like Avengers,
Twilight,
네,
Transformer.
네,
굉장히 좋아합니다.
Yeah, he's man, he really likes it.
So will we be seeing you in any action movie or drama soon?
액션 영화에서 좀 볼 수 있을까요?
뭐 기회만 된다면 네 저는 진짜 하고 싶습니다.
Yeah, if there is any chance, he is very much willing to participate.
네, 많은 기대 그리고 많은 응원 부탁드릴게요.
Please cheer him.
What other particular roles do you want to try in the future?
좀 정확한 배역 맡고 싶을 수도 있다면.
글쎄요, 하고 싶은 역할들은 굉장히 많아서 Twilight 같은 거.
But yeah, he has actually a lot of roles he wants to play, but like Twilight.
네,
like
뱀파이어.
Vampire?
Yeah, vampire kind.
뭐 뱀파이어나 아니면 뭐 늑대 인간이거나.
Just like you know, vampires or wolfman. I think that kind of fits his image, right?
Yes.
네, 자신 있어요.
He has pride in it.
Well, actually, the next question, I think this has been answered already. What do you like to do in your spare time? Do you also like to play games like Min Min, your character in Strong Woman to Gongsu? I think he already answered that.
Yeah,
that was from a business world.
아까 이미 답을 하신 거라서 넘어가겠습니다.
네, 알겠습니다.
Next question from Sparkly Magazine. As an actor, what makes you the happiest?
네, 배우로서 가장 행복할 때가 언제일까요?
말 그대로 연기를 하고 있을 때 가장 행복한 것 같아요.
Yeah, the moment he is acting is the happiest moment.
그 많은 배우들과 감독님, 스태프이 같이 함께 모여서 그 만들어내는 그냥 그 순간이 가장 행복해요.
Like the harmony when the harmony they make together with the directors and the his co-actors, actresses, he really feels relieved in that.
그 각자의 자리에서 되게 열정적인 그런 모습들이 합쳐지면 그것보다 더한 시너지가 나는 것 같아요.
Yeah, they all have their roles. They all have their positions. And when they really work hard in their respective position, I think yeah, he thinks that the synergy coming from that is very much big.
그래서 촬영장에서 열정이 굉장히 넘치면 그런 에너지가 그런 브라운관을 통해서 시청자분들도 굉장히 그걸 느껴주시는 것 같아요.
And he also thinks that the passion that they actually possess in the acting setting, the audience can actually feel it.
네. 앞으로도 많은 사랑 부탁드릴게요.
Please love it more. Please give it more love.
All right, we will definitely give you more love and support. And did you guys enjoy his answers?
Yes.
Do you want more?
Yes.
Well, tomorrow there will be more, so you guys have to join. And so that wraps up our question and answer. What message would you like to give your Filipino fans?
네, 마지막으로 필리핀 팬들에게 한마디만 해주시겠어요?
우선 제가 이렇게 배우로서 첫 팬미팅을 할 수 있게 되어서 굉장히 기쁘고요. 제가 필리핀 굉장히 사랑합니다. 그래서 다음에 또 올 수 있도록 하겠습니다. 네, 많이 기다리게 하지 않을게요. 네.
But, yeah, firstly. At first, he is really thankful, he's really happy that to be here in the Philippines and to be able to meet the Filipino fans. And he's not gonna make you guys wait long. He's gonna come back.
Thank you so much again,
Pakashi. 네,
thank you so much. And thank you very much, everyone. Let's give him a big round of applause. Pakashi, everyone. There will be more surprises and fun moments tomorrow. Tomorrow night, November 11, 2017 at the Kia Theater. Gates open at 5 p.m. and show starts at 7:30 p.m. Tickets are still on sale on all Ticketnet outlets. Just visit ticketnet.com.ph. We'll see you guys tomorrow again. One last time, thank you so much, Park Hyung-sik. Let's give him a big hand. And you will have one last photo op for everyone. Thank you.
마지막으로 사진 촬영 무대를 할게요.